Joe Hutzler here for LHSN with Austin Chief Wrighten after another great performance by him and the team. Another double-double for yourself, but more importantly, a true team win tonight in an atmosphere that was in your all's favor, but a team that wouldn't go away. How'd you guys get it done?
We just trusted each other in everything that we did. Talked on defense, just made sure we knew our assignments, and man, we have four seniors on the court at most times. And, I mean, we have that chemistry that we need, so I'm just happy we got it done.
No question about that. You guys still unbeaten on the year. What has been one of those secrets to success? You guys talk about chemistry a lot, but what else? What do you do to keep that chemistry when you're not on the floor?
I would just say we trust. I mean, we just all have that trust in each other that we know that we're going to do what we have to do when we have to do it. We're not a team that's kind of going to turn it on when we have to. I'm not going to say that, but I mean, if we have to turn it on at the right time, I mean, like, I trust us to be able to do that. So,
what about stuff off the court, like hanging out? What do you guys do to further that friendship?
Oh yeah, we have, like, you know, we went to a movie, we went to see Night School the other night.
Play Fortnite.
Yeah, play Fortnite, play NBA 2K, you know, right. Play FIFA, whatever it is. We just spend quality time together on and off the court, but on the court we're really close. So, and off the court, I mean,
it's working out in your all's favor. For sure. Now you got a short time to get ready for tomorrow's game. First time you guys have had to do the back-to-back. You've done this before as a senior. What are you telling everybody else that they need to do to make sure they're fresh tomorrow?
Just get mentally prepared. That's the biggest thing. Make sure that we're not focused on Mary Washington. We're focused on seeing you now and roll out, you know, eat good, drink good fluids. You know, just make sure we're mentally prepared. That's the main thing.
What's the go-to for Chief as far as food?
I'll probably say right now.
What are you craving?
I'm kind of craving some Yamato. You know, that's my favorite.
Okay.
I think we got some pizza upstairs, so.
That'll hold you over.
Yeah. Okay. I'll be good. Okay. But I might have to fade a Yamato.
Well, there you heard it. The secret to success, Yamato, is the way to go.
Yeah, yum, yum. Sauce.
Yes, it is yummy. Chief, thank you so much for your time. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good job, buddy.
Appreciate it.
Much better than
Yeah.